Kylie Havens in the WOWO newsroom with your top story. State police say a public official was indicted in Kosciuszko County. Also, an official has been accused of pressuring employees into personal political gains. And we're going to have a check of your gas prices. All this and more coming up this afternoon on WOWO and all day long on WOWO.com.